TerraVision. Select the training room to learn how to use the program, or select the sight screen icon to enter the program. With an extraordinary problem.
I'm haunted by these fears of seismic doom.
Select the training room to learn how to use the program, or select the sight screen icon to enter the program.
He's trying to help.
Investigating this is the TerraVision training room. Might be a good beginning.
What you see
he
is a sight screen,
too.
The home base for your investigation.
Is terrified.
Select any feature
help
on this screen to learn about how to use
dare.
It. The resources file shows you where to look for information. The data file
the
helps you investigate a question by suggesting ways to collect data.
Say, who's the client?
The reports file helps you summarize your findings when you're through investigating.
The case.
This is
it's
the
my
experts
brother, you
icon.
See? He's missing.
The experts will help
I
focus
I
on important
mineral,
parts of the
I may
problem
find him.
At the site.
But you want to know what I'm thinking? I'm going to tell you what I'm thinking.
This is the research
this is
icon.
This is the biggest cockamamie story
in the
I've
research
ever
activities,
heard. Me,
you can
I've
gather information
perhaps
to help
this
you answer
will convince
questions.
You, Mr. Shale.
This is the research
21st
icon.
Century rocks.
In the
wants
research
you to
activities,
help solve.
You can gather information to help you answer questions. You will answer the questions and solve the case more quickly if you go through the research activities in the order they're listed. This is the reference icon. Here you can find online resources to assist your investigation. This is the background movie icon. Background movies give information
Doctor,
about
this anxiety,
the situation at the site.
It's ruining my life.
This is a hotspot marker.
I mean, I'm young.
By selecting a hotspot, you can learn more about that feature at the
I'm
site.
I'm intelligent. No gross
this
personal
is TerraVision's
hygiene
main
habits.
Menu icon.
I should be dating
from the main menu.
Pursuing my
you can
education.
Get training or go to the site to
Stand.
Begin your investigation.
I'm haunted
here
by
you
these
can find
fears
copyright information
seismic
about
doom.
The program.
These waking nightmares. Tectonic
from a list of helps,
tell
you can select
Trimble,
ones that will
what
assist
do you,
you
know
with
about,
the section you're working
seismic
on.
Seismic event, earthquakes,
here
and
you will find out who
et
developed the program.
Tell you the truth, not much.
This allows you to leave the program.
I didn't study much science as a kid.
This takes
I mean,
you
what
to
did
the
I
videopedia.
I had
here
other
you
plans.
Can look up words and
big
ideas
plans.
That are unfamiliar.
And what are those big plans?
This takes you to the main menu
I
screen.
I
want to
be a game show host.
From the main menu,
game
you can get training or go to the site to begin your
yeah,
investigation.
What good will science do a game show host?
This turns the narration on
anyway,
and off.
One day,
a check mark shows that narration
ago,
is on.
I had the strangest experience.
The background file
there
explains
I was,
the problem
having a pleasant
you've been
breakfast.
Asked to investigate.
When all of a sudden,
this turns the grabber on and off. A check mark shows that the grabber is on. The grabber allows you to create
tremor.
Your own media clip
but
from
after
stills
that,
or video segments. With this tool, you can play, change, rearrange, and add caption cards to your media clip.
Every
selecting
hill
an
became
icon
a seething
and then choosing
volcano.
Open is the same as double-clicking on an icon.
Every crack
this
a giant fish
icon.
Are ready to suck me
databases
in.
Databases give you information on a topic. The question file contains questions you can investigate. You can pick one question
I've become a nervous wreck.
Or all of them.
Yes, I see.
Select the atlas
you.
You'd like
how
to see.
How did you respond to these feelings?
This is
like
the geologic time scale.
Person.
Pictured as a geologic 12-hour clock. It gives you a picture of the major periods
yes.
in geologic history
I figured
and
if I
what
couldn't
developments
prevent seismic
occurred
disasters,
in each.
At least I'd
if
be prepared
the earliest
for them.
Form of life,
so you
the cell,
countered your fear
occurred
by dressing
about
up
738.
Like a bush and hoarding cans
what time
of
did
Vienna
human
sausages?
Beings appear?
Well, see,
you
doctor,
can select points
thought,
on the time scale and get more information about that time period.
I thought I could learn to predict earthquakes.
You're in the video.
Extinguish volcanoes. Protect
all terms
myself
are
from tsunamis.
Alphabetically.
What?
Select the appropriate book for the term you want to look up. For an alphabetical listing of all terms, select the index.
Doctor,
welcome
this
to
irrational
Terrify,
fear is ruining
the site for seismic adventure.
Your predicament is not
watch
uncommon.
The background movie
people
to find out about the problem you can
know
investigate.
About. You're
the file
from
tabs,
what is known as
icons, and hotspots will help you with your investigation.
Is there
good
a
luck.
Cure for people like me?
There this
is
background
hope, yes.
file information
one
is a written summary
of
the background
learning
movie.
More about that
you may
which
find
you
it convenient to refer to during your
you
investigation.
You mean I should study geology? What
Select
do you
a
think,
question
Archie?
You would like to investigate.
I think I should have become a scientist.
By answering these
instead
questions,
of a survivalist.
You will understand more about seismic events and their relationship to
beginning.
Movements of the Earth's
but
crust.
But you must realize, scientists
By
don't
answering
know everything.
These additional key
we must
questions,
all live with some
you will discover several
uncertainty.
Ways to analyze the question
Take
you have
me
chosen.
For instance, I have a degree in psychology.
The theory of plate
from a
tectonics
good school.
Helps explain the movement of the Earth's continents over a long period of time.
I've
investigated See what you can find
complex,
out about this
the
theory.
Edible complex, the housing complex, but in spite
Earthquakes
of all my
generate seismic
I
waves.
Out
Finding out about
these
waves
that
may help you
metal
answer
music.
This question.
So you're saying
in 1906,
I should investigate
an
geologic
earthquake
processes
measuring 8.3 on the Richter
events.
Scale struck San
but
Francisco.
How?
700
books?
People were killed.
Yes, that is one way.
In
you
1923,
might also try talking to
an earthquake of similar intensity struck
research.
Tokyo, Japan.
Thank you,
more
doctor.
Than 100,000 people.
I'll get started right away.
Why do you think more people were killed in the
that
Tokyo earthquake?
He needs your help.
Geologists
you
have discovered some warning
help
signals that help
the
them predict earthquakes
movement.
And volcanoes.
So maybe Archie can get some rest.
See what you can discover about these
life.
Signals.
You
also, animals may
and
change behavior
well
before an
too.
Earthquake, becoming very inches. Nervous.
Go ahead.
Why do you think
help
this happens? Select a question you want Picture to investigate. To find out what resources might
ago.
Help you discover some
what
answers.
What do you suppose it looked like to these giants? It was sure different
Go
from the
Go to
Earth
the resources listed on the screen
Geologists
for
now
help
believe
in answering
that
the question
the
you selected.
At the beginning of the dinosaur age, the Earth was
Ever
one
heard
giant
of Pangea?
Landmass. A
the geophysicist could tell you about
Pangea.
It. That might
then,
be a good way to begin investigating this
ago,
question.
Pangea
then you'll want to experiment
up.
On your own
it broke
with
into
the research
two
activity
big fragments.
Called continental drifting.
To the north, Laurasia, and to the
a
south,
a seismologist is a scientist
Gondwana
who studies
land.
Earthquakes.
And
the seismologist in the expert file could give you some information on this question.
To form the
she also has an activity that can help you understand more
today.
About earthquake waves. The San Andreas Fault and Peru-Chile Trench
is,
have quite a bit of seismic
this?
Activity.
It's not like
Visit
the old Stegosaurus left
and
us
see if you can
bottle.
Find out why.
Well,
the databases can give you an overview of some of the world's major
South
seismic
America
events.
And
you might want to check them out before seeing
be
what the structural
right?
engineer and the volcanologist
more
have to say.
Came when
you can challenge
started
yourself
finding
by playing the game
the same
show
organism
Picture This
on both sides of the Atlantic. How could they have migrated across an ocean?
The Himalaya
Scientists
Mountains contain the highest peaks
in
the world.
Fossils,
they were formed when two continental plates collided, causing the continents to buckle and warp and weld
on
together.
Opposite
because
sides
these
of
plates
the
move a few centimeters a year, the Himalayas are still
chain.
Growing.
Then, too, evidence of ice sheets on several continents suggests that those continents at one time
to
were joined
To help you with
together
your investigation
near the
South of this
Pole.
Question,
but the most
record
convincing
the data you have collected
comes from the field
in the data
of
section of your TerraVision field notes.
Paleomagnetism
you can create
and
mountains,
seafloor
volcanoes,
are two
spreading
very
centers,
important
even faults
in
the continental
tectonics.
Drifting activity.
In the middle
Collect
of the Atlantic
data there
Ocean
on what kind of plate
is an
movements
undersea
create these landforms.
Mountain chain, built over time
There's a map in your
TerraVision
field notes where you can
this
plot the location of earthquakes
rock,
and volcanoes
new ocean
listed
floor.
In the databases.
As new
Can you
magma
see any relationships?
The mid-ocean ridge,
the data you
it
collect
breaks
in the continental
the
drifting research
and fills in the
might
gap
help you see
as
connections
plates
between
apart.
Plate movement
this
and occurrence of earthquakes and volcanoes. Carefully recording information
the
from the structural engineer and the volcanologist
rock.
Will come in handy
magma
when
in
you challenge your skills at analysis
grains
and
of
picture
iron
this.
And other magnetic minerals
the more you know about
the
causes of these seismic
field.
Events, the more you'll understand about predicting them.
Sort of like this.
Here are some suggestions for your final report.
When magma cools and
the media clip
rock,
can be done using the computer.
A record of
the
the
other reports can be done
field.
On your own.
Scientists believe the Earth's magnetic
Select
field
an expert
has
for information on
Even
a topic you're investigating.
Periodically through time.
Select
so
an area of
new
interest.
Magma rising to the surface
From here, you can also select another
field.
Expert.
While mapping the ocean floor,
From the earliest history of civilization,
pattern in these
people have recorded information
in
on earthquakes,
on either side
where they occur,
the
and the damage they cause.
Strips of rock appear
this database
in
was compiled from information provided by seismologists.
From the ridge.
It provides data on some of the largest, most damaging,
well, most
or most famous earthquakes in history.
Well, maybe this guy Archie will.
You might want to plot the location of some of these earthquakes on the map in your field notes. Then,
You're in luck.
See if you
I'm
observe
about
a
to
pattern.
Show vacation movies. And I
Volcanoes
don't mean Disney
have long
World.
Been a source of mystery, legend, and tragedy. This database, compiled from information provided by volcanologists, provides data on some of the largest, most damaging, or most famous eruptions in history. You might try plotting some of the locations of these eruptions on the map in your field notes. Then, see if you can detect a pattern in their location.
From a shield volcano in Hawaii.
Welcome
it's
to Continental Drifting,
ribbon-like
a simulation to help you understand how different
content.
Types of plate movements affect land masses.
These volcanoes release gases readily and erupt
Watch
quietly.
The movie for background information on plate movements.
Another Hawaiian basaltic lava.
Select the forward arrow to
this
begin your research.
Sort of the sound
Select
you make
your variables,
when you see the stuff.
Type of plate movement,
it's
and position of continents along the plate
less
boundary.
Gas than
then, see what happens.
Which makes it thicker and slower. But don't let the slow pace fool you. It's rough, jagged
Understanding the different types
dangerous.
Of plate movements will help you with the simulation.
Volcanoes
Go to the
like
plate movement atlas for this information.
Thick, tar-like magma.
Then experiment
silica,
with the simulation, selecting
because
different variables
so thick,
and observing the results.
Usually form at the
you
top
can
of
also
the
demonstrate your understanding
the
of plate tectonics
from escaping.
With the challenge.
The pressure builds, and when the volcano
Are
finally
you ready
explodes,
to challenge your knowledge of plate
it's
movements?
A doozy.
Select
dust,
the landforms you'd like to create
gases,
in simulation.
Substances we call
then select the variables you think
like you
would create
believe.
That landform. And
lava
observe
flow
the results.
Is only one of the dangers from an eruption.
Select
this
the atlas
is a new
you'd like to
dunt,
use.
A glowing avalanche.
You're in the landform
and these fiery
atlas.
Clouds of ash
select
and dust,
the term you'd like to know
with
more about.
Gases can be deadly.
You're in the plate movement
this
atlas.
This is the Mount St. Helens eruption.
Select
in
the plate
state
movement
of Washington,
you'd like to learn
May
more about.
1980.
Knowing about plate movement and its relationship
Vacations
to earthquakes
like this
and volcanoes
really make you respect
is the
nature.
First step in
but
investigating this
your
question.
Friend Arnie. He'd need counseling
you can check
for
your
months.
Own ideas about earthquake and volcano
yeah.
prediction with the
it's
experts.
It's possible to predict the eruption of a volcano.
Select
Some
the question
them.
You would like to investigate.
Shield volcanoes like those
Here,
in Hawaii or
you will
or
find out
Iceland.
Where you can record
Stand the
data
the best
you have collected
successful
during your
prediction.
Investigation.
You're going to have earthquakes.
This is the database
ground
icon.
Tilt. Seismic
databases
tremors,
show you how things vary through time or in
blow.
Different places.
Of course,
Use
you're not
databases
to
help with
a
your research.
From erupting, but you
this
may be
saves
able to warn
data.
People so they can get
you
the
can
heck out of the area.
To store your data when
we
doing research.
We knew enough about Mount St. Helens to evacuate
Selecting
people.
An icon, then choosing
you know, the
open,
in
is the same as double-clicking on an icon.
Lava from destroying their homes and blocking
this
their
This creates a new file.
By spraying
you can
the lava
use new
with seawater,
to create files to save your data when doing research.
Now your cinder cones
Here
and your composites are very difficult
the program.
To predict. We might know
this
if there's
is
some
an
dangerous
example
activity
of a
in the
screen.
Area, but
Select the file tabs or the icons to learn more
to
about what they are.
Months or years,
The background
hours.
File explains the problem you've been asked to investigate.
The theory of plate tectonics tells us that large slabs of the Earth's crust, plates we call them, are continuously in motion. These moving plates interact, straining and deforming the rocks at their edges. That strain causes fractures in the earth, which, when they slip past each other, are called faults. The San Andreas Fault in California is one famous example. Most earthquakes occur along such fault lines. What happens is, as the rocks on either side of the fault line push, pull, and strain against one another, they're slowly bent and deformed, something like this wooden stick. You can see that to a point, the stick is still flexible and can take the strain of bending, but as it bends, it builds up energy, and at a certain point, the accumulated energy causes it to. What happens in an earthquake is that the energy built up in the strained rocks is released, causing the vibrations we feel as the quake. It's something like the vibrations you can feel in a huge steeple bell long after the clapper stops. Anyway, that rupture or release of tension causes displacement of rock. You don't have to live right on the fault line to feel the vibrations of an earthquake. Depending on its intensity, you can sometimes feel vibrations up to several hundred miles away. That may be something for your friend, Artius's name, to keep in mind. Here at a seismic recording
station, your recording
station
is in Albuquerque, New Mexico. You receive this
seismogram
tracing at 5:04 p.m.
Seismograms show several
Your job
kinds
is to locate
waves.
The epicenter of the earthquake. To do this, you will need to calculate the distance from your station to the epicenter. Use data from the seismogram and from the graph to help you.
Travel on the Earth's surface.
When you're ready, enter your answers in the appropriate spaces.
Primary or P waves travel the fastest, so they will
I cannot
reach the
confirm
station
your
first.
Arrival times.
They move through
Check
anything.
Check them carefully
liquids,
and try
solids,
again.
Gases. They sort of push everything in front of them.
I'm showing
the
an incorrect reading on your calculation
of
the difference in arrival times.
They travel
Please
more
check your calculation
P waves
and try
and
again.
Not travel through liquid. and whereas P waves
I'm getting conflicting information from your distance reading.
S waves
please study the graph carefully
and
try again.
Perpendicular to the direction
arrival
of the
time confirmed. Good work.
By calculating the difference in arrival times between
excellent
the P
work.
And S
you
waves,
you have correctly determined the distance from your station
the
to the epicenter
of the earthquake.
We have received
what
the same information
the
from two other recording stations,
distance.
And we
so
can therefore locate the epicenter.
With
thanks to your information, we have determined
the
that the epicenter of this
overlap,
earthquake is located near the city
epicenter.
Of San Francisco.
Stay tuned. You'll get the
calculation
chance to figure
confirmed.
Out the location of an earthquake
excellent.
Epicenter. You can tell your friend Artie that there is no earthquake prediction kit. We can sometimes predict within a few years a general area for an earthquake, but we are making advances all the time. Some laboratory and field experiments have yielded some promising results. In 1975, the Chinese predicted an earthquake 5 hours before it occurred, saving tens of thousands of lives. Unfortunately, that kind of accuracy has not been repeated.
The worst thing, the absolute worst thing you can do if any major disaster occurs is panic. Of course, panic is the most natural reaction to have if, I say if, you don't know how to cope with the situation. Now, for earthquakes, we recommend that if you start feeling tremors and they last any longer than it would take for, say, a big truck to drive past, then you need to get to a safe place, and quick. If you're in your house, stay put. Stay away from glass. Get under a large desk or table, or stand in a doorway. If you're outdoors, get away from buildings and utility wires. In your car, stop in an open area as quickly as you can, safely, and stay put. Now, you're gonna jiggle like crazy, but unless, say, something falls on you, you'll be okay. Okay, that's earthquakes. Now, tsunamis, those large waves of water sometimes generated by earthquakes. Now, these guys are downright eerie. You're going to see the tide go out, way out, very suddenly. But what you don't want to see is that sucker coming back in, because it's going to be a deluge. Maybe a 90-foot wall of water. So when you hear that warning, get out. Same with volcanoes. Don't, I say don't, mess around with Mother Nature.
So we'll move the materials in here and then we'll get started over here. You think that'll work?
That sounds great.
Okay, thanks.
In this country, over the past several years, areas prone to earthquakes, like California, have passed stringent building codes that require what you might call earthquake engineering. Foundations are built on giant springs or floating balls. Other structures are built with steel reinforcements and deep pilings to withstand vibration. Take the Torre Latino Americana office building in Mexico City. It withstood both the 1957 and the 1985 quakes in that city. So did the tower to the left. The office building in the foreground wasn't so lucky. So you tell your friend, Arthur, you say his name is? You tell Arthur that if he's scared of earthquakes, don't live near an active fault.
Ah, you're just in time. I have something that may help Archie learn how the earth moves and changes, but I want you to try it out. It's a little simulation. I call it continental drifting.
Many scientists believe the earth's outer shell is made up of sections or plates. These plates float on hot, partly molten rock and are part of the earth's mantle called the asthenosphere. Convection currents circulating under the plates cause them to move, or such is the theory. So that it's not just the continents that move, but all the Earth's surface, including the ocean basins, which contain a thin layer of liquid we call oceans or seas. With this information, I want you to try my simulation. See what you can discover about how mountains and islands are formed, how the ocean floor spreads, and why earthquakes and volcanoes occur where they do.
Your 50-point blue plate special question. Which of these processes is responsible for creating the Himalayan mountains? For 100 points in the blue plate special question, what feature would you expect to be created
at
this plate move?
And now, here's your host, Alex Tremor.
For 150 points, here's your question.
Okay,
from your observation of these pictures,
you know the
what can you
choose
infer?
Choose a category and the number of points you want
figure
to try.
Figure A shows the current position of three continents. It
pictures.
Also shows that
your
evidence from rocks dating from 200
pictures.
Million years
that's
ago
why we call the
indicates
game.
A different location
hey,
of the magnetic
guys,
north pole.
We call the game?
Of 200 million
it
years
is.
Ago, the continents
hey,
were in the positions shown in figure B.
Categories
what could you
day,
infer?
Rockin' and rollin'.
Your blue plate
blue
special
plate
for 200 points. This underwater landform causes gases and minerals
correct
from rising magma
points.
To be
more
released into seawater.
Questions.
What
Don,
type of plate
tell
movement
I guess about
is responsible for this landform?
Alex, today's geology whiz rockin' will win a 7-day cruise through
points.
The exciting ring
which
of fire
which of these
aboard
is least likely to experience seismic
lines.
Activity?
Our guests will spend a fun-filled week touring some of the world's
points,
most famous earthquake and volcano sites.
Mauna
Loa,
which type of earthquake
Mount St.
wave
Helens,
gives
Loma
a seismic
Prieta,
recording station
more.
The first clue
thank
that
you,
an earthquake
and
has
of course,
occurred?
Runners-up will receive
in the category rockin' and rollin'.
Of
here's your
this.
Question.
So,
for 150
luck.
Points,
let's get started.
Why do earthquakes and volcanoes
a,
occur in
the
similar
formation
locations.
Of volcanoes?
B. Convergent plate
okay,
movement.
Okay, you're in the big
C,
league now.
Divergent
for 200 rockin' and rollin' points,
here's your question. Based on this picture, which inference was most likely the main cause of the earthquake damage?
A,
we dip into the
mountain.
Geograb bag and
B,
bring out this
a subduction zone.
C,
which of these
types of lava
D,
are associated with the quiet eruptions?
A, convergent plate
from the
movement.
Geograb bag
for
continent
150
to continent.
Points.
B,
under what
convergent
point on the ocean
movement.
Floor
seafloor
did you drill
to
and
continent.
Expect to find the
C,
oldest rocks?
Divergent plate movement.
Seafloor
okay, to grab 200 big ones.
D,
here's
divergent
a little geo
movement
from the
continental
rift bag. A.
Oh,
California.
I'm sorry.
B.
That is not the correct
Minnesota.
Answer.
C.
No.
Missouri.
That is not correct.
R. D. South
no,
Carolina.
I'm sorry.
A. An L
no,
wave.
That's not it. No.
B.
That is not correct.
A P wave.
I'm sorry. That
C,
is not the correct answer.
An S
answer.
Wave. Ouch.
R. D. No points on
A
that
T
one.
Wave.
Sorry.
A.
Sorry.
Earthquakes cause
that's
volcanoes.
Not right. No
B,
points in
both
sight.
Volcanoes and earthquakes are
sorry,
caused by the sudden release
no
of built-up stress in rock.
No.
C,
sorry.
Plate movements are a major cause
not
of
correct.
Both earthquakes and volcanoes.
Sorry.
D,
Both earthquakes and volcanoes occur where the Earth's crust is thinnest.
Yes. Convergent plate movement.
Core building foundation and
liquefaction,
which occurs when groundwater is near the surface in sandy soil.
You know your plate movement.
B, a landslide generated by the earthquake.
Yes, you're absolutely right.
The collapse of structures.
150
RD, fire from broken gas.
You've correctly identified the movement responsible for
an earthquake generated a tsunami.
And it's a big 200 points for you.
An earthquake caused the land to sink and flood.
A correct answer.
C,
50
points. A volcano generated a very high tide.
A right answer for you and 100 points.
An earthquake resulted in soil liquefaction.
Yes, 150 points added to your score. And that's absolutely
correct.
200 points.
C,
you got it. 50 points.
D.
Yes, indeed. 100 points.
Congratulations.
Yes.
I hope you
that
have a great time on your 7-day cruise.
Your score.
Don't get too close to those lava flows.
200.
See you next
big
week.
Ones.
Bye now.
A correct answer for you and 50 points, too.
Yes, that correct answer will add 100 points to the board for you.
Yes,
the
and that
San Andreas
answer is good
fault,
for 150
running through California,
points.
Is a prime example
yes,
of a transformed fault.
Points.
Here, the Pacific plate to the west and the
next
North
team,
American
please.
Plate to the east are slowly
next
slipping
team,
past
please.
One another in a horizontal motion.
Next team,
strain
please.
Builds up gradually as the plates
and
push
the board
against
turns
one another
over to the
until
next
they snap
team,
and slip suddenly past each other,
the board goes to the
causing
next team.
An earthquake.
Select the bonus
some scientists
question.
Are searching for ways
now,
to measure
the
strain the buildup
question.
And predict its result.
You get a chance.
This might
at
reduce
a bonus
the likelihood
question.
Of damage caused by major earthquakes.
Okay, here we go. Select any square in any category.
Mount St. Helens is a composite volcano in Washington State.
If you answer the question
a composite volcano is made up of alternating layers of lava
question.
And pyroclastic materials,
answer, the next team
such as ash,
a at the board.
Rock fragments,
the team with the
and
highest
dust.
Score, when all questions have been answered,
sometimes
wins
volcanoes
the grand
begin
prize.
As cinder cone
remember,
or shield volcanoes,
some questions may have
later
more
becoming
than one
composite
answer,
volcanoes.
So think carefully, Claire.
Mount Paracatu is a cinder cone volcano in Mexico.
Points. What has happened in these pictures?
Cinder cones are made up of pyroclastic materials,
from the geograph bag
cinders,
for 150
ash, dust, and rock fragments that have ejected from the vent of the volcano. The buildup of ejected material forms a steep slope,
B,
hence the name cinder cone.
C, the abyssal
sometimes these volcanoes are continuously active for many years.
Okay,
Paracutine erupted
bigger.
Periodically
here's
for almost a decade.
The
story
map.
Of this devastating volcano is fascinating and tragic.
2,800 kilometers from Hawaii
this is a section
a.
of a mid-ocean ridge
a tsunami,
where new ocean floor is added to the Earth's crust.
To reach Hawaii. The average
at
speed
these seams
the
in the deep ocean, upwelling magma provides heat and nutrients to support
Hawaii
exotic
at
life forms.
2 a.m.
Black
PM
smokers are areas along
PM.
The ridge where seawater is superheated by heat from beneath the Earth's crust and enriched with minerals and other nutrients. Exploring along these undersea mountain chains has brought us insights into the variety of life and the conditions necessary for life to exist at this depth. This is a shield volcano in the Hawaiian Islands. Shield volcanoes, with their low, broad, gently sloping sides, are made exclusively of lava. The lava spreads down the slope, adding to the base of the volcano. The Hawaiian Islands themselves are shield volcanoes. They were formed as the crust moved over a geologic hotspot, a place in the Earth's crust where magma rises to the surface. As the crust moved over a hotspot, a volcanic mountain was formed. As the crust continued to move, that volcanic mountain migrated off the hotspot, and a new volcanic mountain formed in the same way. Islands formed in this way are called island chains. The Peru-Chile Trench is a subduction zone, a sort of recycling center for the Earth. At subduction zones, an oceanic plate may meet a continental plate, and the denser oceanic material is forced down into the mantle. There, it is melted and ultimately recycled as a convection process carries it back to a mid-ocean ridge spreading cycle. By tracing earthquake depths, we have discovered most deep earthquakes occur along subduction zones where material is melting. Often, the more volatile materials melt due to excessive pressure and temperature in the subduction zone. These melted materials rise to the surface through fractures, creating volcanoes. The Cascade volcanoes, like Mount St. Helens, were created in this way.